Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's Christmas card meaning has been revealed by a body language expert who has offered an insight into the reason the royal couple may have chosen the picture. Yesterday, Prince Harry and his wife released the image that would be used on their Christmas cards this year. In the black and white image, the pair have their backs to the camera with their arms around one another, overlooking fireworks. The photo was taken at their wedding reception in May. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and the Prince of Wales and Duchess of Cornwall also released images. Now, a body language expert has explained the reason the couple picked the picture. Judy James said, "This super glam, uber cool card is less about Christmas cheer and more about Harry and Meghan's enviably romantic life as an A-list power couple in the Hollywood style. It could be an ad for a luxury brand, with the formally dressed couple lost in their intimate moment as they gaze up at the fireworks. By turning their backs to the camera, they allow us to share their moment but not their company. It implies they're in that stage of love where they only have eyes for one another." The couple have regularly been seen showing affection for one another in public and do not shy away from expressing their love for one another. They are often pictured holding hands when on public engagements with their arms placed on each other's back. There is no official protocol in regards to royal displays of affection, but it is very rare among other royal couples. Mika Meyer, etiquette expert and founder of Beaumont Etiquette, said, "It is rare to see royal couples holding hands on official outings. A more serious engagement would warrant a more serious level of professionalism, which each royal is sure to follow." Releasing the image, Kensington Palace tweeted, "The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are delighted to share a new photograph from their wedding reception at Frogmore House on 19 May. The photograph, which features on their Royal Highness's Christmas card, was taken by photographer Chris Allerton.